name, the Father, of the Son, of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Godoy. Stand by.
May our blessing in the blessed name of God, seven verses to the songs. O Lord, believe God, say in the seven holy words, and in the keeping on our dearest and brothers. The devotion was passed on by Saint Bridget. Here are the seven graces. First, I will grant peace to their families. Second, they will be enlightened about the divine mysteries. Third, I will console them in their pains and I will accompany them in their work. Fourth, I will give them as much as they ask, as long as it is best not oppose the adorable will of my divine Son or the sanctification of their souls. Fifth, I will defend them in their spiritual battles with their infernal enemy and I will protect them at every instant of their lives. Sixth, I will visibly help them at the moment of their death. They will see the face of their mother. Seventh, I will obtain from my divine son that those who propagate this devotion to my dearest and brothers will be taken directly from this earthly life to eternal happiness, since all their sins will be forgiven and my son and I will be their eternal consolation and joy.
Okay, let us sing on this day, all stand. Let's all stand. Virgin Mary, the first sorrow, the prophecy of Simeon. And Simeon blessed them and said to Mary his mother, "Behold, this child is set for the fall and for the resurrection of many in Israel, and for a sign which shall be contradicted. And thy own soul a sword shall pierce, that out of many hearts thoughts may be revealed." Together, meditation.
How great was the shock to Mary's heart at hearing the sorrowful words in which Holy Simeon told the bitter passion and death of her sweet Jesus, since in that same moment she realized in her mind all the insults, blows, and torments which the impious men were to offer the Redeemer of the world. But a still sharper sword pierced her soul. It was the thought of men's ingratitude to her beloved Son. Now consider that because of your sins, you are unhappily among the ungrateful.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death. Amen.
Ave, Ave, Ave.
Flight into Egypt, meditation. And after the wise men were departed, behold, an angel of the Lord appeared and said to Joseph, saying, Arise and take the child and his mother and fly into Egypt, and be there until I shall tell thee. For it will come to pass that Herod will seek that child to destroy him. Who arose and took the child and his mother by night, and retired into Egypt, and he was there until the death of Herod.
Meditation.
Meditation.
Consider the sharp sorrow which Mary felt when Saint Joseph, being warned by an angel, she had to flee by night in order to preserve her beloved child from the slaughter decreed by Herod. What anguish was hers in leaving Judea, lest she should be overtaken by the soldiers of the unruly king. How great her privations in that long journey. What sufferings she bore in that land of exile. What sorrow amid that people given to idolatry. But consider how often you have renewed that bitter grief of Mary, when your sins have caused her son to flee from your heart.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Ave, Ave, Ave Maria.
They returned, the child Jesus remained in Jerusalem, and his parents knew it not, and thinking that he was in the company, they came a day's journey, and sought him among their kinsfolk and acquaintance, and not finding him, they returned into Jerusalem, seeking him. Meditation.
How dread was the grief of Mary, when she saw that she had lost her beloved son. And as if to increase his sorrow, when she sought him diligently among his kinsfolk and acquaintance, she could hear no tidings of him, no hindrances stayed her, nor weariness nor danger, but she forthwith returned to Jerusalem, and for 3 days sought him sorrowing, Great be your confusion, O my soul, who has so often lost your Jesus by your sins, and has given no heed at once, a sign that you made very little or no account of the precious treasure of divine love.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Ave, Ave, Ave Maria. Ave, Ave, Ave.
of people and women who bewailed and lamented him. Meditation.
Come, O ye sinners, come and see if ye can endure so sad a sight. His mother, so tender and loving, meets her beloved son, meets him amid an impious trouble. They drag him to a cruel death, wounded, torn by stripes, crowned with thorns, streaming with blood, bearing his heavy cross. I consider my soul the grief of the Blessed Virgin, thus beloved with holding her son, who would not weep at seeing his mother's grief, but who has been the cause of such woe. I, it is I, who with my sins have so cruelly wounded the heart of my sorrowing mother, and yet I am not moved. I am as a stone, when my heart should break because of my ingratitude.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Ave, Ave, Ave Maria. Ave, Ave, Ave Maria.
Order.
Seven.
The thief.
The fifth sorrow
of the Blessed Virgin Mary.
The crucifixion. They crucified him. Now they are stood by the cross of Jesus. His mother, when Jesus therefore had seen his mother, and this side was standing whom he loved, he said to his mother, Woman, behold thy son. After that he said to the disciple, Behold thy mother. Meditation.
Look, devout soul, look to Calvary, where all are raised to altars of sacrifice, one on the body of Jesus, the other in the heart of Mary. Sad is the sight of that dear mother, drowned in the sea of woe, seeing her beloved son, part of her very self, cruelly nailed to the shameful tree of the cross. Ah me, how every blow of the hammer, how every stripe which fell in the Savior's form, fell also in the deceitful spirit of the Virgin, as he stood at the foot of the cross, pierced by the sword of sorrow, she turned her eyes on him, until she knew that he lived no longer, and resigned his spirit to his eternal Father. Then her own soul was like to have left the body and joined itself to that of Jesus. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Ave. Consider the most bitter sorrow which rent the soul of Mary when she saw the dead body of her dear Jesus on her knees, covered with blood, all torn with deep wounds. O mournful mother, a bundle of near, indeed is thy beloved to thee. Who would not pity thee, whose heart would not be softened, seeing affliction which will move a stone, Behold John, not to be comforted, Magdalene and the other Mary in deep affliction, and Nicodemus, who can scarcely bear his sorrow. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Ave. Consider the sighs which burst from Mary's sad heart when she saw her beloved Jesus laid within the tomb. What grief was hers when she saw the stone lifted to cover that sacred tomb. She gazed a last time on the lifeless body of her son and could scarce detach her eyes from those gaping wounds. And when the great stone was rolled to the door of the sepulchre, oh, then indeed her heart seemed torn from her body. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. We stand. Standing. Day 3.
Oh, Sorrowful Mother, I turn to you in the perfect class. You suffer the sharpest pains in life, watching your son die upon the cross, and yet you're minded by him to the end. Look with the favor upon me, a poor sinner, and obtain for me from your son all the graces I need to endure the sufferings God allows me to face. Holy prayer.
Who would see Christ's mother crying at the bitter crucifying without tears of sympathy? Who could see her depth of feeling, thoughts of many hearts revealing, and not share her agony? O Mother of Sorrows, through thy third sorrow, the loss of the child Jesus, intercede for me with the Sacred Heart of Jesus, and grant me the favor I request.
Dere ato i-mention ang atong mga requests. Una, Lord, pasalamat sa gas sa kinabuhi, kabisbe sa panglawas, sa protection, sa imong gugma kanamo, Lord, sa imong forgiving heart, sa imong merciful heart, sa imong gihatag kanamo, sa imong pagka-compassion kanamo, nga gitagaan mo kami o maing panglawas, maing pangunahuna, sa kanunay, gitagaan mo kami o grasya, Lord, bisan pa kami makasasala man. Forgive us, Lord, for we are sinners. We are a great sinner, Lord. Every now and then, nakasala kami, Lord. Thank you, Lord, for the grace nga nagpatuloy kami sa novena o tagay kami kusog amahan nga makalahutay kami inihangtod nga makaabot kami sa September 15 sa pag-honor sa atong sa Mahalagaring Maria sa iyang kaguol sa pagkamatay ni Jesus o sa mga kasakit nga ginhatag sa mga tao diha sa iyang anak nga iyang gipasakit nga siya nagkasakit sa kinintanan, among gihalad diya kanimo amahan sa ngalan ni Jesus, uban sa among mga pangamuyo o naunta, tagaan mo o kanang mawala na kining virus, Lord, nga nilaganap sa tibuok kalibutan, Hagaan mo conversion sa mga makasasala, salvation of the dying, salvation of souls, labi na ang mga souls sa among mga kaprentihan, mga loved ones, o labaw sa tanan, Lord, tagai o protection ang business na imong gihatag ka namo, Lord, sila Lisel, si Elil, si Jimid, to sa Davao, Lord, ang mga customers, ang mga buyers, Lord, i-bless sila, Lord, labi na gid ko itong mga suppliers sa Lord, sa honey, ang mga hunters. And Lord, wala kayong mahimo, kung wala ka, Lord, all glory and honor is yours, Almighty Father, forever and ever. Amen.
Lord, maraming salamat, Lord, sa mga nangyata ng mga blessing. Maraming salamat, Lord, sa iyong mga pagkakita ng mga panunayon. Maraming nalang kailangan kami ng mga lawas. Maraming kami ng mga panunay na ang puro na dito ang mga palampo. Na kami ka na nasa mga palawas na pinaan ko inahan at mga isuod na ito as-lawas, Lord. Maraming ka, Lord, na ang ko ang anak na Kristo sila, Lord, o pagkakulong sila sa ilang Holy Spirit, Lord, na mamamon ang tala ka ng Holy Spirit, Lord, at malakalan mo ang mga palawas na ngayon ang alas sa ato ang pagkakarapo sa manak, Lord, o pagkakarapang pagkakas nila ngayon. Ilang matakot ng mga palawas na ngayon, dahil ang kami ngayon, Lord, yung mga kasama, Lord, at kailan mo, Lord, minagawa ka, Lord, na tutuloy ang aming business, Lord, na ito Bisin, Lord. At ang Diyos lang ako sa tanan ng mga kayo.
Father, I thank you for everything that you have blessed my life, Lord God. And I live in the blessings that you have been with God. And I am sorry for everything that I have done, Lord God. And for you, my family also, Lord God. And Lord, I'm very grateful, Lord God, for the gift of life, Lord God, and for waking me up in the morning, and for the gift of God, and for giving us another chance to live, Lord God, and to correct our mistakes, Lord God, and to better serve you, Jesus. And Jesus, thank you for the food, for the water, for the air, for the shelter, and for the opportunities, Lord God, and what we have done, Lord God, especially with this education of Sahana. Ang online business ko ng Lord God, and I pray, Lord God, na in your name, Lord God, may bread ang aming Lord God, and yung small business ko ng Lord God. And I pray, Lord God, that you will bless the people around me, Jesus, and for the people na natay ng Lord God, I pray that you will bless their souls, Lord God, especially kang mamayat, and kang tatay, and kang kabaytor, and kang Lolo, and Kidalma, Lord God, and Tito Boy, Lord God, and kanang mga family, friends, and kanang relatives na namatay, Lord God. Lord, I pray, Lord God, that you could pave a way for me and my family, Lord God, Lord God, and that you would help us, Lord God, to live a life here on earth, Lord God, na fulfilling and parating mga life, Lord God. And I pray, Lord God, na matabangan ko nyo ang mga deepen ang relationship ni mga Lord God. And I pray, Lord God, na narawa ko yung nakaraan na mga Lord God, and that you will not leave us, Lord God. And I'm grateful, Lord God, that you will have me to save from our sins, Lord God, and from patalang-talang si Lord, salamat po sa si Lord sa mga pagkabasa ng studies, Lord, Lord God, especially kung for the last few weeks, Lord God, nagalisi pa sa studies, Lord God, na ako kanina ko yung resolve sa problem, and I'm very grateful for that. All this I ask in Jesus' name.
Lord, salamat sa isang pinag-aaw sa mga isang
Thank you.
Yung baby. Let's pray, Hail Mary.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Prayer to our sorrowful Mother for a particular grace. O Mother, most holy and sorrowful, Queen of Martyrs, who you stood by your Son as he agonized on the cross, by the sufferings of your life, by that sword of pain that pierced your heart, by your perfect joy in heaven, look down on me kindly as I kneel before you, sympathizing with your sorrows and offering you my petition with childlike trust. Dear Mother, since your Son refuses you nothing, ask of his Sacred Heart to mercifully grant what I ask, through the merits of his Sacred Passion, along with those of your sufferings at the foot of the cross. Mother most merciful, to whom shall I go in my misery, if not to you, who pities us poor sinful exiles in this valley of tears. In our name offer Jesus but one drop of his precious blood, but one pang of his loving heart. Remind him that you are our sweetness, our life and our hope, and your prayer will be heard. Amen. The Memorary. Remember, O most gracious Virgin Mary, that never was it known that anyone who fled to your protection, implored your help, or sought your intercession, was left unaided. Inspired by this confidence, I fly unto you, O Virgin of Virgins, my Mother. To you I come, before you I stand, sinful and sorrowful. O Mother of the Word Incarnate, despise not our petitions, but in your mercy, hear and answer us. Amen.
Let us stand and we will sing Salve Regina.
Salve Regina. Primarum valley.
descend upon us and remain with us always.
Amen. Amen.